Hi, Missouri voters. The 2020 general election is coming up on November 3rd, and we want to make sure that all eligible USD voters are registered and prepared to cast their ballot. As a USD student, you have two options when it comes to voter registration, since you'll likely spend part of your year living in California and the other part of your year living in your home state of Missouri. This means you can either choose to register to vote in California, and you can find all of the information needed to do that on our website at sandiego.edu/vote, or you can register to vote in your home state of Missouri. Missouri has two options when it comes to voter registration, the first being online registration, and the link to do so can be found on our website, sandiego.edu/vote, under the Missouri voting information. Or you can also register to vote by a paper form that you can mail to your local election official, and that form can also be found on our website. The deadline to register to vote in Missouri is October 7th, but given the delays that can often come with mailing things or processing online forms, we definitely want to encourage you to get this done as soon as possible in order to make sure that you're registered and ready to vote. Given the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, we're encouraging all of our USD voters to request an absentee ballot in order to avoid having to go to a crowded polling location on Election Day. You can also request an absentee ballot by filling out a form available on our website, and the deadline to request an absentee ballot in Missouri is October 21st. However, given the time that it takes to process these, especially if you're mailing this form, it's important that you do this as soon as possible. By filling out an absentee ballot, you'll have your ballot mailed to you and be able to fill it out at home on your own time. However, given the time that it can take to get this mailed back to your election official, we want to encourage you to mail your ballot back as soon as possible, ideally 2 weeks before Election Day or October 20th. This will ensure that your vote gets counted and that everything goes smoothly and delivered on time. However, the official deadline to return your absentee ballot is on Election Day, so if you'll be in Missouri on Election Day, you can also go just drop off your ballot to your local polling place. For more information on voting in Missouri, please check out our website at sandiego.edu/vote, and for more voting content, please follow us on Instagram at USD Votes Campaign. USD Votes is really dedicated to making sure that everyone at USD is civically engaged and committed to doing their civic duty, so we really, really want to encourage you to get registered and make sure your ballot gets cast. Happy voting!